In terms of solo performance, I've always been inspired, like from day one, by Jaco Pastorius and Victor Wooten, and just the nature of the instrument that we play,
yeah,
being played as a solo. Like that's always something that I was inspired by, being a Les Claypool or a Victor Wooten concert, just being like, I can't believe this is happening. And so it's something that I've definitely always respected, and therefore it's something that I would love to do.
Thank you.